The Adventures of Supercocanut, the Grand Opening, number 2. One day the king and queen were going to open their kingdom. And along came a dinosaur. The dinosaur was eating everyone. Supercocanut threw the door of the kingdom in the dino's mouth. The dinosaur choked. Supercocanut pulled the door out of the dinosaur and stuck it on the kingdom. And they opened the kingdom.